Fantasy Philosophers is brought to you by fantasy-info.com.
The Falcons had a letdown after making the playoffs the season before, as really though they were still pretty decent against the run. They finished 10th there. They were 14th in points, but where they really got hurt was against the pass. They finished 20th in the passing, so that was an area where they were really hurt bad. They only had 28 sacks, so that was a situation where we wanted to see more, you know, getting the quarterback, creating disruption, but yet at the same time, when the secondary is leaving guys wide open, it's hard to get to the quarterback because they don't need much time to get the ball out and get production. This offseason, they did address their secondary issues when they went out and got Dunta Robinson, the top cornerback, to get in free agency. That was nice. They also picked up a good linebacker in Sean Witherspoon in the draft, so that was also encouraging to see them go and do that. The defense should bounce back and have a better season. Yet at the same time, they're probably a defense you're not going to be wanting to draft for your fantasy team. Look for them to play respectable against teams that they can take advantage of, because they do have a good, you know, a good overall defense, but they're not a great defense. So keep those things in mind with the Falcons. They're going to be a team that's going to have to win games mainly because of their offense. One area that could help this defense out a lot is if Matt Ryan, who's now in his third season as quarterback, is ready to start, you know, really taking that next step and being a Pro Bowl type quarterback for this team and giving this defense a lot of leads early going into the second half of the game. If they're doing that, that's going to allow this defense to be more aggressive, and you should start seeing the turnovers and the sacks start going up, especially if Dante can help out, you know, in that secondary and they're not giving up their ground as easily as they were a season ago.
For more fantasy football information, go to fantasy-info.com and sign up for our free e-newsletter. Good luck in your 2010 Fantasy Football League. As an added bonus, the Fantasy Info guys will include their 5 secret tips for success in fantasy.